I'll be speaking on a diabetic foot update. Just to update you on the statistics here, there are more than 6 million diabetic foot ulcers annually across the world. Of these, 50% will become infected, 20% will be hospitalized, and of those, 20% will have some form of amputation. The cost of diabetic foot disease is phenomenal. It's greater than the cost of the three major cancers. So my talk on an update will be looking firstly at smart technology and how this may help us prevent the diabetic foot ulcers in the future, particularly referring to temperature monitoring and pressure monitoring. And later I will be talking about new evidence-based therapies. Most of the therapies we've used until now have not been evidence-based. So there's now an evidence base for certain dressings, certain local therapies, certain antibiotics, and certain oxygen therapies, not hyperbaric. So with that, I look forward to seeing you all in Dubai for this Congress, next March 1 to 3, 2024.